People have a lot of questions about the new USA baseball standard, and I can tell you how the axe bat lets you take advantage of this new standard in a way that no other bat can. So the USA standard has given us the ability to make a youth bat with a 2 5/8 inch barrel. It's also changed the performance limitations of the barrel itself. The bats are bigger, which means that you can square up the ball a little more easily, but they're also a little bit heavier, meaning you need to be a stronger player to swing them. With the axe bat, because the handle gives the players more control of the barrel and more bat speed, it allows a smaller player to still have the same bat speed that they did with the lighter youth bats of last year.